University of Kentucky.
A lot of legends done came through Kentucky. Mm-hmm. Do you consider yourself one of the legends come through Kentucky?
I definitely feel like I'm one of the legends, one of the alpha dogs that came through there.
Alpha dog. Alpha dog. It's funny, because I got recruited.
You got recruited?
Yeah.
To go by, to
University of Kentucky. This was, I'm not sure, you were probably young. But it was like, it was a little thing, but I turned him down. Okay. The program wasn't for me. But I thought you should know that I could have went down that same pipeline. I chose a different route. I chose stand-up comedy. But if I had have chose basketball, I would have went through the University of Kentucky. And we would have both been alpha dogs. We would have been two alpha dogs in a hot cold tub. Do you consider yourself a ladies man?
I consider myself a gentleman, yes, sir.
A gentleman?
I'm a gentleman, yes, sir.
What the, why are you going to an R&B voice?
I ain't about the ladies. Well,
why you just switched to R&B just now? Your whole fucking mood just changed.
I ain't doing my note yet, come on.
We was talking and you said, I don't consider you. I consider myself a gentleman. You got a female right now?
I do.
How long you been together? How long you and lady been together?
We've been.
That boy damn near choked. He damn near choked himself just now.
So give me some advice on, you know, your love life and, you know.
Relationship advice?
Yes, sir. I need that.
You know, a happy woman is a happy home. Mm-hmm. Happy wife, happy life. That's what I believe in. Mm-hmm. You know, just say yes. Yep. Yes. Mm-hmm. Will do. Yes, I can. What'd you say? Got it. Done. Huh? Coming right up. Hmm? What'd you need me to do? I'm on it. Huh? You want me to go right now? See that? That's just a plethora of the word
like
yes.
That. I'm gonna take that.
Do that, bro. Who's the biggest asshole that you played against?
Biggest asshole?
Yeah.
Dang.
Biggest asshole.
My God, DeMarcus. He's my
DeMarcus?
Homie. He's an asshole.
He wears very tight jeans.
He's not an asshole, though, his person. Like,
too late, you said it. I agree. DeMarcus, you're an asshole.
He's an asshole.
Take it back.
I ain't taking nothing back.
DeMarcus, he feels like you're an asshole on your team, okay? Biggest asshole now that you moved to Dallas that you think that you're gonna have to deal with. What about Dirk?
Dirk is a good ass dude.
He's a good dude?
I mean, he's just as funny as you, honestly.
There's no way he's funnier than me. Or as funny as me. That's impossible.
No, he'd probably sell out. He'd probably sell out an arena, though.
Impossible.
Yeah. No, that's
right. It's actually impossible.
No, I'm dead serious.
Ready to go all the way in, Kev?
What you talking about?
We're going all the way in.
Well, I tell you what, I don't answer a man when he look me in the eye and say, you ready to go all the way in. I don't know what the fuck you are talking about. I don't know what you think this show is, but that's not what we do here. Okay? So I don't know what happens in the locker room at Kentucky and these things, but it ain't gonna happen on this show.
Hi, I'm Kevin Hart. And unless you hate laughter, click and subscribe. And if you do hate laughter, then you're a monster.